Paul Vranitsky and the second movement of his Symphony in D minor with Marek Stilek conducting the Czech Chamber Philharmonic Orchestra of Pardubice. And good evening to you from me, John Brunning. There's plenty more mellifluous music where that came from, including a silver screen gem from James Horner. That's next, if you stay with me on Classic FM.